want to drink beer. We're not a death metal band. Unless you like that, then we can be there.
Unless you're gonna come in.
She has center stage.
Our next band, our last band, the best band, I don't know, Train of Hope, plays roots rock and a little bit of pop. They've been known to play at the House of Blues. They are playing at Ground Zero January 26th, so you can check them out at their next show. And they have a website, www.blackeyedsoul.com. So give it up for Black Eyed Soul.
Thank you.
happens. Do that, Todd. Little birdie noises. I love when it's your birdie noises.
Yes, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming out.
Oh,
thanks to FIT and Grudier Records. Mr. Todd Sherrod out there, thank you. The sexiest man in leather pants.
He's so devilish.
Can you get a little Woodrow Wilson action in those leather pants? That's why I like cotton. It's like a cotton condom. The Grudio compilation in volume 2, a song called The Devil Made Me Do. It's also on our album, We're Black Eyed Soul. We have albums for sale if you're interested in t-shirts. We might just give one out if there was somebody.
Pick one up! And then put it back down again.
And it goes like this.
Sex of the
Thank you. I guess they didn't like who was the prom king or something.
What?
All the high school kids.
What, the prom king?
I don't know.
The prom king will be here later. See if they flood it.
Thank you, Limp Bizkit.
Fucking
this is a song off our new album entitled Idiot Superstar.
Henry made me do it.
This goes out to all the kids I ever loved before. Thank you. Slow and steady wins the race. Always. We'll be right back. thinks we should do the next song? Who thinks we shouldn't?
We're gonna do next song. They're liking it, even though there's five of them. I think. Ask these dudes, they're like front row, so they can hear all the mistakes. Upstairs in the green room to finish our cocktails. Yeah, if you want to come on up.
Here, I'll invite you.
Thanks.
Thanks. Go ahead. After you said.
I said I think there's room for y'all.
Yeah, there's plenty of room.
There's room for y'all.
And little black guy sold. If you're interested in a CD or a T-shirt,
we can all try to impress
see us. And this next song is on our new album. Thinking of a brick wall. It's called Crash Landing. It's about a very dear friend of mine who died from a cocaine overdose. So just say no to drugs, kids. think we just about had it, fellas. Ladies.
Woo!
We can do one more. Thank you. Thank you very much, Grumio Records, for putting this great thing on. I'd like to thank FIT for letting us have it. Great show here, and I'm buying us some pizza.
Keith Baby and Mark Baby.
And thank you for letting us try on your clown outfits up in the green room and have a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Parading back and forth in them.
Tutus and all. You're missing all the fur.
That would have packed them in here.
What?
So that would have packed them in here. We're Black Eyed Soul. We're playing at Ground Zero January 26th. I think it's a Friday.
Roxy baby.
It's about a girl who broke my heart right here at the Gleason Auditorium.
Hey. Bitch!
There was about 8 of them right here. Okay.
Hey, how unprofessional.